Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Ready Study. In this video, we are going to discuss what next after 10th. If you are 9th pass student or if you are attempting 10th exam, then this video is exclusively for you. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever I make a video. So also don't forget to like this video so that it will inspire me and motivate me to make more and more such kind of videos for you people. Okay, so let's begin. What are the careers or what are the streams available after 10th? There are four different categories of the streams mainly available after 10th class. First one is for the students who are completely interested in science career, such as physics, chemistry, IT, etc., etc. Second is just for BPSC career. If you aspire to be a doctor, then this is for you. We'll also discuss about all these four categories in detail. First, I'm just telling you in brief, okay? So the third category is for the students who are not interested in science and who wanted to be in the commerce stream, okay? This is for you. And fourth one is if you are interested in arts, then this fourth option is for you guys, okay? So coming to first option, it is all about science stream, okay? Science stream is nothing but you can go for MPC, which stands for mathematics, physics and chemistry. So if you choose MPC, then you have the chance to go to BTech, you can go to the software jobs, you can get the software jobs, you can establish your career in the science stream, and you can also go to the careers such as software developer, DBA, all that career, and you can continue with your career, so on and so forth. If you are interested in science stream, then MPC is the right option for you. So most of the students will decide what to do next by based on two different things. First one is, hey, my friend is going to MPC, let me also go to MPC. Hey, my brother is going to MPC, let me also follow him. Hey, my friends are suggesting me to go to MPC, let me follow them blindly. No, that should not be the case, because your friend or your brother or some other person may have interest in the science stream. If you have interested in the science stream as well, then you can follow them. Else, don't take risk of going to science stream if you are really not interested in it, okay? So, and the second most important mistake which everybody, like most of the students, does is, my auntie told me to go to this stream. My father wants me to be a doctor, so let me be a doctor. No, at the end of the day, it's your career. Don't take risk of choosing a stream or career option based on others' interest, because this is your life, okay? So first stream, I have explained you everything. Coming to second stream is all about BPC. Okay, who should take BPC is, if you wanted to become a doctor, if you aspire to serve to the nation, if you are really, really dedicated to save one's life, then you should be a doctor truly. Okay, so for BPC, you should really decide here that you need to work hard, because BPC is something different and rest all careers are on the other side, because BPC doctor profession is all about saving one's valuable life. If you are really dedicated to be a doctor, and if you're compassionate about being a doctor and serving to the nation, and if you're 24/7 available for this particular passion, then undoubtedly you can go for BPC. But the thing is, BPC requires a lot of investment, because there are different categories. If you get more marks and if you get a free seat or something like that, then that's different. If you get the seat through B category, then it requires a lot of money. So make sure you're financially stable and strong in order to procure this particular stream. But the thing is, there are a lot more other options available. You can happily take a educational loan. With loan, you can happily complete this stream, so no issues at all. What you need to be a doctor is you should be really compassionate about it, okay? So coming to the third important stream, it's all about comets. There's a myth. I'm going to break that myth today. Okay, most of the students believe that, no, I'm not interested in chemistry, I'm not interested in physics, so let me take comets. I'm not interested in BPC, so let me take comets. No, comets is not an option. It's a great privilege even to be a comets student. Why? Because, see, comets has a lot more options which most of the students does not know at 10th class, okay? So, coming to commerce student, if you wanted to go to commerce, like if you wanted to be a chartered accountant, if you wanted to be a CS, if you wanted to be accountant, or if you wanted to get any accounts related job, then this commerce career is just for you, okay? So coming to commerce, it's one of the greatest thing. If you love accounts, if you don't love accounts also, you still have other options, but yeah, commerce student should really be very very good with accounts, okay? So start studying from the day one, because becoming a CA is at another level. So coming to the fourth option, last but not least, it's all about choosing CEC or HEC. Okay, coming to HEC, if you are interested in history or ancient related things, then you can go for HEC. Coming to CEC, if you are interested in civics kind of things, then you can go for CEC. And coming to other option, if you are interested in arts, then what you need to do is take a arts stream. What's the advantage of taking arts stream is you can be a lawyer, you can just go to LLB side, or you can just go to any law come any other side, service based side also, if you take arts subject, okay? If you go to arts stream, okay? So that's it for today, folks. Hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. If you have any queries, let me know in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to be notified whenever I make new videos, and like and share this video, and share this video with all your 10th folks so that they'll also know what to do next. So I love you all. Stay tuned to my channel. And yeah, that's it for today. Thanks for watching.